it seems I've come home stormy to the same old gruesome show. It sets my teeth on edge, the way you glow. Your skin beads like a tulip and the bed's in disarray. The room reeks like a wedge of camembert left out on a sultry day. Well, it's not that I'm by nature so vicious as to jump at any chance for a fight, but your silence is so dark and delicious, it makes me wonder whether something's not right. So come sit like a good girl, let the game begin, and I'll try to keep my temper as you fill me in. Has somebody been here before me? Mocking my bed, making love to you. Just tell me his name now, Stormy. I've got a job to do. Don't tell me how much you adore me. In your own sad, strange way, I'm certain that you do. Just tell me his name now, Stormy. I do it all for you. There was Buzz the neurosurgeon with a blood stain on his sleeve, who thought you lived alone but had to leave. And Chan the connoisseur who did such brisk business in erotic prints, and his partner Reinhard Cohn, the Euro pimp whom no one's heard from since. You've a figure nothing less than disarming, a smile like God never saw, a sex appeal so raw, it's alarming. Oh, you're perfect, except for one tiny flaw. Well, it's time that you took a bit of sage advice, and you shouldn't keep such secrets when I ask you nice. So who was it this time, Stormy? Swallowed your tongue, took your breath away. Just tell me his name now, Stormy. Or there'll be hell to pay. Cajole or implore me. It's easy as sin. Oh, why do you tremble so? Just tell me his name now, Stormy. I've got a right. Was it Adam and Eve's rude expulsion caused the stars at my birth to align and brought me someone whose compulsion was so perfectly suited to mine? There was Angel from the Bronx who moved like Buddha on the ballroom floor and called four times a day but calls no more. They found Elvis in a glad bag with a ginsu nestled in his gorge. And the boy from Uruguay that washed ashore, whom you called George. It might take a lumbo to solve them, these murders that burn in my head. It might take a Freud to absolve them, all that's needed is one common thread. One day death will obliterate our mutual pain. Until then, I reiterate the same refrain. Somebody been here before me, mocking my bed, making love to you. Just tell me his name now, Stormy. I do it all for you. Don't tell me how much you adore me. In my own sad, strange way, I'm certain I'd agree. You've told me his name, no Stormy. Just leave the rest to me.